Finally, the trailer of Aamir Khan's Tara Dangal is out, and it seems the two-year wait for the film is totally worth it, as Aamir looks really convincing as wrestler Mahabir Phogat, whom this biopic is based on. Right from the common people to celebrities, while the trailer is being lauded by one and all, it has led to a debate of sorts as to who out of Salman Khan or Aamir Khan played a Haryanvi wrestler more convincingly. Although Dangal talks about more of woman empowerment, however, there are quite a few similarities between Salman's Sultan and Aamir's Dangal, apart from being based on wrestling and playing Haryanvi. The platform is now open for a competition between Aamir and Salman. But then, what matters the most is that true spirit and dedication is being seen when it comes to wrestling. So, who do you think wins over you as a Haryanvi wrestler? Salman Khan or Aamir Khan? IANS Report.